and your ball. Please. No, you are not speaking in tongues.
How will you be different?
If God brought you church, you begin to know that you have.
What was that in church? What do you want to know?
Even though they didn't put the whole Bible, but you fear God. The only people that used to speak in tongues are the people and
seraphim.
And at that time, what we know about most of them is that they are very wishes and wizards. And the Orthodox churches, we know that their pastors used to belong to all forts. But what thing is clear? All these speaking in tongues, carrying water about, was not happening among Orthodox churches. Now, from 50 years now, we started having all these Pentecostals. That's how, when they came with oil, even more than the celestial church, more than people who are still out there.
I'm
talking of celestial small church. When I'm talking of church, this gave the apostolic church. It's a little too small to be mentioned. I'm talking of people who are still out there. This word that came is saying, mentioning celestial. Is not correct. They are too small. As you know, you mentioned them. As you talk of only one life, people and seraphim, these are the people, the church of the Lord, I like that, or she tell you. These are the people, not this small boy. Say them. It's too small for me to talk about.
Come, come, you die.
As you know, I tell you, open the door, put it on.
sọ́tọ̀ oyinbo.
Jésù òyìnbó bákan náà.
Olúwa olúwa.
Olúwa olúwa náà kọ́.
Bishop Daniel.
Daniel náà kọ́.
Bishop Daniel.
Bishop Daniel náà kọ́.
Wọ́n mú òkùnkùn tí ó máa ń bá ká kọ.
Ṣé ẹ máa bá ká fún yín?
Yóò àti àgbẹ̀ fún ọmọ ọ̀gẹ́ni ìyá ẹ̀ náà.
Pàtísà ló ń bá nínú wọ́n ṣe máa kú báyìí.
Wọ́n fẹ́ kọ́ bá ti kọ́ àwọn kọ́ntì.
Wọ́n ti mú òṣùwà sí orílẹ̀-èdè wa.
All our factories where we are producing tyre, producing fencing. Close them with a funny report.
Gbogbo àwọn ọ̀gá ẹ̀ ilé iṣẹ́ ọ̀làbí ṣe táyà àbí ṣe ohun kọ̀wé owó ti tì fásitì ilé ìjọsìn.
So what is burning them?
Wọ́n lọ ṣe ìdájọ́ wọn.
The Bible is clear about when you can speak in tongues.
Ibi ni ó ń jẹ́kọ́ lẹ́wọ̀ àkókò tí a lè pè é fún.
See, they are just talk of the way in Acts chapter 1.
Wọ́n ṣe ẹ̀kọ́ wa nínú ìwé ṣe àkóso ní ìlú.
Chapter 2.
Ìgbésẹ̀
àbẹ̀sẹ̀ lórí ìkejì. Ṣé àwọn ẹ̀sìn àwọn ìbí fún ìṣẹ́ ìfọ̀n
bẹ́ẹ̀? Ọ̀gá àwọn ẹ̀sìn dá ìpele pọ̀ níbí.
From verse 2. And suddenly, hearing a sound from heaven as of a rushing mighty wind, and it filled up the house where they were sitting, and there appeared unto them glowing tongues like as of fire, and it sat upon each of them, and they were all filled with the Holy Ghost, and began to speak in other tongues. As the Spirit gave them all
plans. That's the intention. Lójijì, ìrántí ọ̀hún wá gẹ́gẹ́ bí ìró ẹ̀fú òdìye. Ó sì wò wẹlé níbi tí wọ́n gbé jókòó. Ẹ̀rá mọ́ bíi tí iná yọ sí wọn. Ó sì pin ara rẹ̀ sí. Ó sì pin ara rẹ̀. Ó sì gbà lé lójú ìfún wọn. Jẹ́ gbogbo wọn sì kún fún ẹ̀mí mímọ́. Wọ́n sì bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí kí èdè mìíràn sọ̀rọ̀ gẹ́gẹ́ bí ẹ̀mí ti fún wọn ní òògùn.
So that is the evidence. This is the first time it will happen to them. So the evidence of speaking in tongues is the proof that the Holy Spirit has come upon them.
If you want to put up the money, pay the money, and not share.
When the Holy Spirit comes upon you, the proof that you are baptized with the Holy Spirit is the tongue.
If you want to put the money,
and the language like this one, as they speak it, people who understand the language, they had it.
And they get the data when you saw, I also tried the one that I knew them.
But after that, you don't speak like that
anymore.
Once you now receive that Holy Spirit,
like
you are taught to be, the next day, after speaking in tongues, you are coming with gifts. Gifts, different types of gifts. And you see those apostles, how they were demonstrating the gifts. Number one, they became evangelists. One day like this, they preached 3,000 in their lifetime. One of them, in fact two of them, James and John, Peter and John, they went through the beautiful gate. A man that has been laid from his mother's womb, with command, the man stood up and started
walking.
You are no more one person.
Oh, you said it was sure.
You are 1 million.
What did they get them? When
you hear that?
So when?
When the Holy Ghost comes upon you. Nobody can carry you again. Because you are increased from. Okay, I don't know whether you did mathematics. In mathematics, you have power of one. Power. I don't agree with that mathematics yet. If you say to the power of 1 million, Peter, that's what the Holy Ghost makes of you. Okay. I don't want to. This is. Why are you referring to me? Why are you referring to me? Why did he go to it? No. I'm an angry fool. You know. Why did you go? Okay, I will see you later. And he is like it. 1 million of us. I don't know if I don't know what to do.
I want to make it.
ìpínlẹ̀ lọ́gá lórí mi.
Tẹ́tẹ́lẹ̀
ìbílẹ̀ fún ìfọ̀n.
Bẹ́ẹ̀
sí ìbílẹ̀ lọ́lẹ́. Èdè ìbílẹ̀ 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 lọ́gá lọ́gá sẹ́mọ́ ìbílẹ̀ tó wà ní ọ̀fọ̀.
Before.
You know, we want to think.
Well,
one after the
other.
And tell them they are Mr. Peter. Then, verse 28. But if there is no interpreter, let him keep silence in the church, and let him speak to himself and to God. Are you seeing the Bible now? Now, the right way to speak in tongues
is this.
That's where it's going. You can pray to the point when they are leading you in prayer. You can begin to speak in
tongues.
That's where I'm going. As many people can be praying and be speaking in tongues like that. But it's not that somebody will come and stand here and say that all of you will be speaking in tongues. But in the course of that prayer, it's possible that you can burst into
tongues.
Let me show you how it happens for
here.
As the prayer was going on. 2
Corinthians.
Chapter 13. Chapter 12.
Only teaching man.
I read from verse 3.
Look at that, it's a bitter.
And he knew such a man, whether in the body or out of the body. I cannot tell. God knows. How that was caught up into paradise and heard of speaking words, which is not lawful for a man to utter. Opera, we bring the report of them, carrying. So we months ago, preaching like this, they say that the Lord feeling praise and worship, that they are pastor competing with better, the dancing. Who is controlling like that?
No, we are not agreeing with you. We are not saying, oh, Pierre, only your prophet, who was it saying? Only the shadow, the door, the door, the door, the door, the door.
What is the only pastor?
And one shadow, the door.
If you see the competition of dancing, okay, no question again.
See,
this is very important. for you.
And you don't have to me.
Because without any goals, you cannot be a minister. Maybe you just move on. Yes, just move on. That will give you. For that here. You don't want to learn the Bible here.
Ah, yeah.
one of the biggest school of theology. That's what they are teaching. How can you bring people from a lab and be teaching them economy, teaching them physiology, oncology, oncology? Why?
Thank you.
the founder, was one of the pastors that led with him because of Baba Fakindaye appointing Adeboye as the head.
Like that.
And I
think it comes upon you, you will see a change in your life. Everything will change. Can I tell you something? That is really different from special anointing. What a change in my life. Those things have come upon me. And Pastor Kumi knew it. And I kept on to what you are doing in your life there. So when God called me into this ministry now, God told me to go to a mountain, a new mountain. A new mountain. I found my life. I was going to cut out the rock there. The moment I got to the land like this, different. That's why I am what I am now. As you are truly in the Lord, you have a different experience. You know what I'm saying? So, one thing that you just want to experience, that's the
Lord.
As you are growing, I am growing now. As you see, there is no anything I'm thinking about this world except that. The role of my life was God now. If you are living there and I'm going to my house, no, who is me? I don't care who I am. I'm not doing business anymore. I don't need any position in the
church.
My life is just God. And that's why I'm going higher and higher. So we prepare. You are doing your work. Give me your work. Then you give me what fits you in your age. That fits your business. So when you give me what I want to decide now, you have to go to peace for
everything.
You can't make me like me now. If you can't make me like me, then you are worried to my level. You are not wrong like I do as well. So, he can use you in your own age as he
uses
me in my own age. Let's talk now and pray. And say, God, I'm ready for you. I need this power for you.